We came here for you, John.
Yeah, I know. I'm not even training today either because of my injury.
You're smiling, okay? But you're injured.
Yeah, I know. I had the just had a scan now, and I don't think it's too serious. So, should always smile. It's a new day, so I'm happy.
Do you fancy a walk in the Myrdal Wout after the training?
What is that? The woods?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
You can do that. You might not see me though if I wear this green. Get lost in the trees. No, but no, I'm fine. It'll be nice. It's a nice day, so.
Toffe gast, John Bostock, fenomeen ook. Nu is hij 22, maar hij debuteerde al op zijn 15e voor Crystal Palace. Inclusief spraakmakende transfer naar Tottenham op zijn 16e. En hij was ook aanvoerder van Engeland bij de U17. Adelbrieven genoeg, maar ook 9 clubs in de afgelopen 7 jaar.
Making your debut at 15 is a big thing to take for a young player. So I guess I've had some ups and downs, but you know, I heard a saying it was a... You know, an easy sea doesn't make a very skilled sailor. So, you know, my sea's been like this, so I've learned a lot.
But do you live with regrets?
Of course. I think every man or person lives with some regrets. Well, I guess it's handling them regrets, you know, not letting them hold you. It's about you, you know, dealing with them properly and thinking about how can I take what's happened in the past and push on and have a better future.
How do you pronounce it?
Out heavily. Hope my pronunciation is okay. People understand when I say it, so.
Yeah, out heavily.
Out heavily, yeah.
Leuven.
But it's interesting, you know, when I'm driving, I see different signs. One time I was heading to Liège to see my friend, Paul and Focu, and the sign said Leuk. You know, I didn't know where I was going, so I got lost, but I didn't realize that's Liège.
Standaardspeler Paul-José Mpoku en John Bostock zijn beste vrienden. Ze waren zelfs allebei getuigen op elkaars huwelijk.
So you're talking about the hairdo, José and you?
Yeah, to be fair, he copied me, really. I had the blonde first, he copied me. I had the mohawk, he copied me. I have to keep changing because he might look a bit like me. Like a bit of a darker me, you know? He was one of the reasons why I came to Belgium to play as well.
Because he convinced you.
He just said, John, come out and play because, you know, we give a chance to young players and there's a route, you know, if you do well, you can progress.
Voor John Bostock ging het van een wereldstad als Londen over Antwerpen naar het rustige Oud-Heverlee. Intussen vindt hij het leven in België best te pruimen.
Bicycles everywhere.
I'm surprised. That's crazy,
I'm surprised that they have so much power, you know. If I'm driving, I have to stop my car. Crazy. They have so much confidence. They didn't even look, you know, they just cross.
Bostock is nooit een doelpuntenmachine geweest. Maar opvallend, net zoals het bij Antwerpen was, is hij in Leuven een publiekslieveling. Maar wat wil je als hij doelpunten als deze maakt?
You know, I made a little bit of a name for myself, scoring from distance. And it's been a while since I scored from that distance, but no, it was a nice one.
And you see the flag of England, but in John we trust.
It was a nice touch, you know. The fans done it for me. I'd only been at the club for like a week before that. But when I saw it, it gave me, you know, made me happy. And the first time I saw it, I scored 2 goals. So I think they should keep bringing it to the games.
Coach Ivan Leko voelt Bostock goed aan. Zelf was hij ook linksvoetig, middenvelder, technisch sterk en de vaste vrije trapnemer.
I've heard he was a free kick master, you know. But I haven't scored any free kicks yet for Leuven. So hopefully I can copy him like that.
Alleen vorige speeldag nam Azevedo en niet Bostock een belangrijke vrijtrap. En hoe? Benieuwd wie Leko in het vervolg aanduidt als vrijtrapnemer.
No, he said it's finished with free kicks and John because now Azevedo will take every.
Did he say that? Yeah, I hope he didn't say that.
Just joking.
Azevedo can have it from that side. Maybe I can have it from that side. But nah, he scored a great goal, to be honest. I like to take free kicks. I like to be involved.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, my heart's beating like this, you know.